Police want to find whoever was responsible for damaging 15 vehicles at a Renton apartment complex. Take a look at that damage residents woke up to yesterday along Lake Washington Boulevard North in Renton. Officers say several windshields and side windows were smashed on cars and SUVs around 3 a.m. Residents did not notice this damage, though, until 6:30 yesterday morning. Call Renton police if you know anything about the crime. One of the